Well, I spoke to two different gyms today, and both of them told me that most of their customers are already wearing these masks. But if someone chooses not to wear it, they may be asked to leave. If you're climbing, hiking, running, or lifting weights at the gym, the governor's order says that starting Monday, you must wear a mask.
And it will require that they wear a mask. All members, anybody within our facilities, wear a mask at all times.
At Define Fitness, that means during and in between your sets and after your workouts as well.
It's really important for us to take all of these safe precautions and these safe measures seriously so that we can remain open for our members and our community.
Over at Stone Age Climbing Gym, it's the same story.
We're just following the rules and making the best of them.
Just like at Defined Fitness, the Stone Age gym owner says that masks need to be worn at all times while at the facility, and he says that many people are already wearing them the entire time.
Most of our customers have been really cooperative with that rule, and we haven't really had to do a lot of enforcement.
Both gyms say they'll have staff members monitoring the floors, making sure these rules are being enforced.
We're just taking it all in stride, just like everybody else. Of course, we look forward to the day when we can get back to normal procedures here in our clubs, but right now we're extremely grateful.
And just to be clear, if you're exercising, whether that's indoors or outdoors, you do need to be wearing these masks at all times. A spokesperson with the governor's office says that if you're in these outdoor spaces, you likely won't be alone and the virus can be airborne. Reporting in Albuquerque, Maris Armas, KOAT Action 7 News.
Both gyms say they have a limited amount of disposable masks for people who might forget theirs, but they're encouraging everyone to bring their own.